Yeah, this is something that's something we need to start those I was gonna send more troops to Iraq, but not so 500 I think. It's gonna be a battle. It's gonna be a huge battle. It's gonna be a huge battle. It's gonna be a fight nobody will forget for years. They're buried in there. They're killing people. They're macaw. It's a battle. It's a battle, man. It's a real battle. It's gonna be a mess. It's gonna be a mess. It'll take months. Months. Better trained they have to be. They have to be trained in the best of the minds to all the fighting. Hard to deal with cavalry. They have to kill them. They have to kill them. There's no choice. Kill one, keep from the world, blowing up cakes, blowing up people, killing people, assassinating people. Just can't do this. This has to stop. The world has to know that this is nothing but a bunch of nutty groupies running around the world, killing people. That's all they're doing. Libya, Syria, Iraq. All they're doing is killing people. It's nobody that can shit this. That's the end of their buyout and all they got in is sick as garbage and all us others. They're both the same type. They're both the same type. It's the same thing. Thank you for watching.